Thanks for coming out tonight. I'd like to take a moment to introduce the band. On drums, we have Xavier Le Couturier. On bass, Michael Glenn. And my name's Matt Williams. Thank you. This is the Matt Williams Trio. Once again, thank you all for coming out to check out some music. And thanks for tuning in if you're listening on the live stream as well. The first song we played was an original of mine called Chromosome. The second song we just finished was a newer one that I wrote called Into the Unknown. Kind of the perfect evening here for that sort of vibe with the cloudy weather and the mountains. That was kind of the inspiration of that, going hiking and exploring and finding something new. We're going to continue now with another original of mine entitled Swang and Bang. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks again for listening. Hope you all are enjoying. Let's see here. So after Swang and Bang, we played another original of mine. It's a theme tonight. I've been writing a lot lately, and this is actually kind of the first time I think I've been playing a lot of these new songs in this format. So thank you for listening again. I appreciate it. And if you have any feedback, you know, please let me know. Only the good kind, though. So let's see. After that, we played another original called Catch Me If You Can. And then the tune we just played was a waltz that I wrote called Joey's Tune. It's for a friend of mine whose name is Joey. He's a bass player, great bass player up in Wisconsin, I think. And also sort of had a double meaning because in the past I had learned some Joey Calderazzo tunes, and I kind of lifted some things from some of those tunes and put it in there. So multiple Joeys for one tune. We're going to continue now with another original of mine. This one is entitled On the Bright Side. Thank you. All right, thanks again. On the bright side, that was, I was inspired to write that song. I teach a lot, and I taught this student. I was just a substitute piano teacher for him for private lessons on occasion a few years ago, and he was, he was blind, and I always remember the student just had like the most awesome attitude, like always. He was just so happy and like loved music. And then I fell out of touch with him, and then ran into him a few recently at the grocery store, and he had like just finished college, and he studied music. He went to Cornish, and so we got to catch up a little bit, and it was just really nice. And he still had that same like the same exact attitude, the same smile, and all that. So it was inspiring to write that one. On the Bright Side is what I called that. We're gonna finish the first set here with a tune entitled Early Bird Gets the Squirm. We'll take a short break, and then we'll come back and play a second set. Once again, thank you all for coming out to listen. Thanks for tuning in on the live stream. And let's give it up one more time for Xavier Lecouturier on the drums. Michael Glenn on the bass. Every time I introduce him, I keep trying to think of a superlative, and nothing's good enough in my head, so I'll come up with one eventually. And my name is Matt Williams. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to take a brief break, and we'll be back in about 15 minutes or so. Please stick around. Thanks. All right, we got a few more tunes to play for you, a couple more originals of mine, and a few standards from the canon as well. Once again, please give it up for Xavier Lecouturier on the drums, Michael Glenn on the bass. My name's Matt Williams. We are the Matt Williams Trio. We're going to start with another original of mine. This one is called Mix Tune. Thank you. Was a Thelonious Monk song entitled Trinkle Tinkle. Working on a contrafact called Trinkle Twinkle Little Star. Maybe you heard that on the last melody. Anyways, sorry. Thanks again for sticking around, checking us out. A couple more tunes for you here. We're going to continue now with... going to slow it down. Michael and I are going to play a little ballad together. This one is entitled Time Remembered by Bill Evans. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, thanks again for everyone for coming out tonight and checking out some good music with us. Once again, please give it up for Xavier Lecouturier on the drums, Michael Glenn on the bass. My name is Matt Williams. We're going to play one last tune for you, and we'll make it snappy. It's called Un Poco Loco by Bud Powell.